Hi and welcome. Today we will show you how to assign a Kahoot to a class island in Kahootopia. First, log into your Kahoot account and find the Kahoot you want to assign. Then click the Assign button. A pop-up window will appear. Select the island where you want to assign the Kahoot. Review all the available settings. When everything looks good, click Create. Finally, share the assignment link with your participants. Once the assignment is created, you will see a notification on the island. To view it, play any Kahoot live with your class. Once Kahoot is played, you will see a gift box on your island with your assignment. From there, you can check the assignment deadline and go to reports to check students' progress. Rewards for an assignment are given when you play any Kahoot live with your class. When the Kahoot is played and the assignment is finished, you will see a house with a flag on the island to show the achievement. If you assign the same Kahoot again, a new house will not appear. The current house will just move back to in progress. Thank you for watching. Remember to leave a comment, give us a thumbs up, and subscribe. Enjoy Kahooting!